Hey sports fans, it's HipHoppa here, and you're watching Hoppa's Hip Tips. And today we're going to finish off season two of Arcade. But before we get to that, I just wanted to answer a viewer question from Daniel H. Because he was wondering. And this is a funny thing about YouTube, like sometimes I'll get this notification, which I did in this case, that Daniel, for example, made a comment on one of my videos. So I go to look at the comment, and there's no comments on the video. And it's like, and it just, it doesn't show up. And I'm like, what? So I can't respond to it, obviously. So I thought I would just respond to it here. It's a good question. So basically, he's asking about these boss nodes or whatever. I call them checkpoints. But let me tell you how this works. So basically, if I start here, for example, and I get here, and say I lose right here, okay? I can retry, or use one of my red dragons, basically, and then say I retry and I win, right? And now I get to this boss node, and I win again. Awesome, I beat the boss node. Now, no matter what, every time now I'm going to start here, okay? And now from here to here, even if I used my red dragon back here, I have another red dragon now. So I have another red dragon to use all the way up to this boss node, okay? And if I don't use it there, you know, if I win all of these fights without using my red dragon, it doesn't carry over here, okay? But I still have one red dragon now for all these fights. Okay, so whether you use your red dragon here or not, you know, you still have a red dragon for each one of these. You know, every time you pass a node, you're going to have a red dragon. Does that make sense? So they don't stack up, but you'll still have a red dragon for each five battles or whatever, right? And if you lose, you know, say you lose here, you drink a red dragon, you play again and you lose again, okay? Then it'll say, hey, you can continue for one credit. If you don't continue for that credit, you'll just go back here, okay? You're never gonna get knocked back to the start, which is nice. It's a nice feature of the new arcade. So I personally, I don't spend credits. In Arcade Season 1, it was tempting every now and then because it's like, you know, you'd get here or something and die and be like, do I want to spend a credit or do I want to go clear back to the beginning, right? That was a pain in the butt. Arcade V2 does not do that. So every time you pass a boss node, if I pass this boss node, it doesn't matter how many times I lose in here or whatever, I'm always going to go start here again, okay? So there's really no reason to pay a credit to continue. Because, I mean, really, if you start back here, you know, you can beat these next five pretty easy with a few tries. And anyway, that's my understanding of the new arcade. So I hope that helps, Daniel. Hope that helps some of you guys. And now let's get to our fights, baby. Because, yeah. That's what you guys came here to see, right?